Yeah, I was gonna go. Is this Ridgeway or is this?
You get up to the top of Jack's over here if you go, but it's like a road time, you know?
Yeah, North Shine Canyon. That's what I want.
Yeah, cool. So the place I'm going to is like maybe 500 yards on the left here, like the parking spot there.
Okay, yeah. Cool.
Oh, man, good meeting you, brother.
Yeah, do you use Strava or what's your name on it?
Marcos B.
Marcos B?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, it'll show me that.
What is yours, Aaron said?
Ethan Black. Ethan. Are you running it right now on your phone or?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So it'll show me running it, I think.
Cool. But anyways, I like just like. There is Morgan's, it's really gnarly. Have you seen that one?
Uh-uh.
On the Jack?
Uh-uh. Yeah, Morgan's Sesame.
Sesame's, on that bike, Sesame's really cool. Comes like that.
Yeah, that was good. Yeah, at the top of it.
It's fun. So, you get another, the same amount that you got at least like a mile or whatever. You get another mile if you go to the left.
Okay.
So you can climb here and it's fun climbing.
Just climbs up and comes back down?
Yeah, so you climb and you end up on the top of the chutes.
Okay.
So you cross the chutes, keep on going.
Okay.
And then you've got
does it turn into Chamberlain?
Yeah, that is, this is Chamberlain, the lower Chamberlain here.
Okay, right on.
And then the other ones that are worth trying, like the St. Mary stuff.
Yeah, I need to do that. Yeah. I kind of know where that is, I just need to go up and do it.
Yeah, my legs are so tired. It was awesome meeting you.
Cool, man. Yeah, same. Good ride, thanks for showing me that.
Yeah.